Everyone is now in their place, except for the members of the royal party. His Majesty the King, followed by the Prince of Wales, Prince Edward, Duke of Edinburgh, the Princess Royal, and their equerries, with a minute until 11 o'clock come to take their place to salute and later to lay the first of the wreaths.